So what do you want to do? Arrest people for jaywalking?
And why not? Look over there. Those kids are selling without a permit.
Manni, they're just kids.
That's no excuse. Either we keep them in line now, or we keep them in jail later on.
Come on, did you never hold a yard sale when you were little?
I was never little.
Come on!
In any case, this is illegal. And so is that. Jeez. When are those sandwiches gonna get here?
The fax machine still works.
Interpol. Attention. Una tankerhugs volu... Un tankerhugs de bisjú... Bisjú... Arrib... Manni, please read it.
It's in France.
Yes, yes, sir.
What? They're looking for... some highly dangerous jewel thief.
Oh boy, here.
Apparently, he had slipped through their fingers dozens of times.
Holy macaroni!
Here your sandwiches.
Oh, thank you, son.
About time.
Too.
No, he is in the police academy. So, how did the yard sale go?
We made out like bandits.
Yeah, but it's still not enough for camp.
Hey. Is this a police station or a preschool?
I was just showing them Pepe Bear.
Yeah, and I suppose you think he might solve the case?
No.
What case? Crime?
We have to catch a very dangerous jewel thief.
Psst, Manni. Yes, and speaking of crime...
Don't let me catch you selling without a permit again. Go out. There are people working here. Some are, anyway.
Bye-bye. Was this really necessary?
Je comprends. Nous avons tout sous contrôle. Vous avez un bonjour, Agi.
What did they say? The thief goes by an alias, La Fouine. La Fouine. Yes, the weasel. And they're positive he's right here, in Reykjavik.
I knew it all the time. All the time.
Is there any profit in that?
Well, something must have brought him here.
We are asking people to keep their eyes open.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Would you like a cup of coffee? I just made a fresh pot.
Well, that would be swell. Honey.
Yes.
Peter, run upstairs for 2 cups.
All right.
Good kid.
Yeah, he's not so bad.
But you gotta keep them under wraps. You never know how they might turn out.
Well, the coffee.
I'm working at the Sunny Days retirement home, and I'm looking for a resident who disappeared from his room.
That's a shame. Can you describe him?
Wait a minute, wait a minute. We don't have time to go searching around for some spaced-out old geezer. We got more important things to do.
We ought to do something, Nonny. When you get to
I
a certain
point, times.
What did I tell you?
Every time you open your mouth, you grow it. We have to hurry.
And find Regina, because at that point I thought Atli had stolen the necklace.
But of course that was just a misunderstanding.
So I left it with him because I didn't know he was a criminal.
Him?
No, him!
You got him now.
Take your hands off me right now.
Monster, you're not going anywhere, you weasel.
Money.
Help me. Ah, good work. All right, take it up, take it up.
Okay.
Ah, yes.
Come on.
That's mine, thank you very much.
Margaret, dear, could you please explain to these people that they're making a big mistake?
Mistake? I'll show you mistake. Now shut up.
Yes, Mom!
Well, now, who is in the cage?
Make way! Make way! Champion dancers, approaching!
Yes! We're going to have a go at the talent contest!
We're
going to
win it!
Hands down, yeah.
Hands down! Hands down!
Oliver!
Come on, guys!
Regina!
This I've got to see.
Dispatch, this is Food Patrol, dual thieves in custody.